Hello, my name is Dr. Sandeep Dewan. I am the Director of Critical Care Medicine and ECMO program at Fortis Memorial Research Institute, Gurugram. ECMO is a device and is a life-saving modality which is very useful for patients with severe lung failure or pulmonary failures, cardiac or heart failures, and also patients with drug intoxication. ECMO acts like an artificial lung or an artificial heart and supports these two important organs of the body when the patient needs help the most. It is generally helpful when all the conventional treatment of ARDS or lung failure in the form of ventilator or in the form of blood pressure medications have failed. The mobile ECMO team is a crack team which consists of critical care physicians, cardiac surgeons, nurses, perfusionists. The team is on call 24/7, 365 days in a year. Whenever there's a call for an ECMO at our ECMO helpline number, there's a team which is arranged and this team moves out to put the patient on ECMO. This team goes to the city or the town from where the call has come or the patient needs it. We put the patient on ECMO in the town or the city and shift the patient back to Fortis Memorial Research Institute either by road ambulance or by air ambulance depending on the distance from Gurgaon. In the last 5 years at Fortis Memorial Research Institute, we have done about 100 ECMO cases and we are the largest ECMO center in North India at present. We have done cases with huge variable in the clinical conditions like lung failures, heart failures, and also pregnant females with lung infections. The aim of ECMO program is to actually reach as many people as possible and to save as many lives as we can by giving this life-saving modality to patients when they need them the most, and more importantly, at the time when they need it, because it's very difficult to shift these patients all the way from their cities to Gurgaon without this kind of a modality. Thank you very much.